traditional bluegrass music.
Oh, yeah.
All right, how many of you don't want to see it get changed too much? Well, then you'll like this song right here. Name of this song, we did it with Danny Paisley and Junior Seuss, and it was number one song for 15 months on the Bluegrass Unlimited charts. It's one called Why Can't Bluegrass Just Be True Grass Again?
One, two.
Well, old Cord had it right about crime down on the road. Well, they murdered country music, tore around its heart and soul. Now they're trying to kill the grass handed down by Bill Monroe. Well, maybe someday they'll find their way to just leave us alone. Well, I recall the times we heard sweet harmonies. Well, they're still there somewhere, but not as much as there should be. Now some are holding on to the way it used to be. And if our heroes could come back home, there'd be a change we should need.
I long for those old fiddles, a guitar, mandolin, with a banjo, a dobro, and an old bass walking in. Now they're tearing down tradition, Lord, it feels just like a sin. Why can't bluegrass just be true grass again?
We're still out there on the road, laying down that true grass sound. We still do what we do, but there's less of us around. Now we're fighting every day
to keep bluegrass alive.
And if we're true to our roots, well, our music might survive.
I long for those old fiddles, a guitar, mandolin, with a banjo, a dobro, and a bass walking in. Now they're tearing down tradition, Lord, it feels just like a sin. Why can't bluegrass just be true grass again?